So for this question, we're asked to order these atoms in increasing size. So remember, for the periodic table, the trend for...